time flies. In linguistics, we call it ambiguity. In life, we accept and remember memento mori. But then, time travels in diverse spaces with diverse persons. And today is when our time here has run out. We must say goodbye. Let us hug our farewells and bid adieu. And let us each say, before me lies a voyage of a million miles. And my memory is the moonlight I will borrow to illuminate my way. For it is in our lot too, to walk away, tread the uncharted, and make a name for ourselves. Hum rahe ya na rahe kal, kal yaad aayenge ye pal, pal ye hai pyaar ke pal. चल आ मेरे संग चल. Behold us then, the batch of 2020-2022 of the Department of English, Bankura University. The online batch, as society loves to call us, stuck on us with glue, but with a lot of pain and suffering in times unprecedented. But we won't crimp, we won't complain, for in unfortunate times did our master's classes start, and we won. And so we met in glades and vales and lonesome avenues of survivors. We met in digital classrooms, in Google Meets and virtual avenues, separated by time, distance and optical fibers. And then it was a free world again. One, two, three. We are all free. We rocked in our uni. Chal soche kya choti si hai zindagi. Kal Kintu, we did not get time enough, but for willing minds, even a little time is enough. We are a speck in time's heartbeat. We are and will always remain a blip in this university's heartbeat. But with impassioned hearts and consummate desires, we will always bear the torch of our alma mater. Hum rahe ya na rahe, yaad aayenge ye pal. Hum rahe ya na rahe kal. Know that this is what we are, were, and this is what we will be. Students of this glorious English department, who will be the beacon and burn brighter than fire in a furnace. We are this nation's hope, and we will be this nation's fulfillment. We are the future this nation dreams of. We conquered the virus. We will surely conquer the world. Yes, we are strong in will. Our motto is to strive, to seek, to find, and not to yield.
জানি আমাদের এই